बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड हेल्दी। स्टूडेंट्स, वाटर इज़ अ ग्रेट ब्लेसिंग ऑफ अल्लाह। लाइफ इज़ इम्पॉसिबल विदाउट वाटर, बट ड्यू टू ओवर पॉपुलेशन इन पाकिस्तान वाटर कंजम्पशन इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाई डे। देन हाउ कैन वी सेव वाटर? वी कैन सेव वाटर बाई बिल्डिंग मोर एंड मोर डैम्स। And that's the topic of today. What's the importance of dams? A dam is a solid barrier constructed at a suitable location across a river valley to store flowing water. The water stored in dam is used for many purposes like hydropower generation, irrigation, water for domestic use, drought and flood control, navigation, recreation. The water stored in dam is used to produce hydroelectricity. What is hydroelectricity? Electrical energy which is produced through the power of moving water is called hydroelectricity. When water is released with force through the dam, it spins a turbine connected to a generator that produces electricity. And students, you know very well, electricity is one of the basic needs of human life. At homes, schools, offices, factories, everywhere electricity is required. Dams are also an important source of providing water for irrigation. Students, dams provide water for domestic use. Either it is drinking, bathing, cooking or washing. For every type of activity, we need water. Dams also protect the areas from flooding. Dams help in navigation also. As you know, dams are built on rivers, so this storage of water creates an artificial lake which can be used by people to sail from one part to another. Students, dams are also used for recreational activities like swimming, boating, fishing and water skiing. Students, what's the importance of dams for Pakistan? As you know, Pakistan is an agricultural country. And agriculture is the backbone of Pakistan economy. With 60% of Pakistan population directly involved in agriculture sphere, up to 95% of Pakistan water is used in agriculture. So, the shortage of water would cause shortage of food crops. And it would spell economic disaster and famine. Water scarcity. Due to increasing population in Pakistan, the per capita water availability is decreasing. According to a survey, Pakistan is one of the 36th most water-stressed countries in the world. People are forced to drink polluted water, which is causing various waterborne diseases. So, students, it is necessary for us to provide clean water to our people. Students, you know, nowadays in Pakistan, monsoon season has started. There are no arrangements to store water in monsoon days when there is abundant incoming of water and it all ends up in flooding areas. But we can control this natural disaster by storing this rain water in dams. And later we can use this rain water for many purposes. Another reason to build more dams is sedimentation. Students, Pakistan has approximately 150 dams, but the already present dams are decades old, and due to the silt deposits in them have reduced their ability to store water. So there is a need to build new dams to fulfill our future needs. Recently, Pakistan has started the construction of the Amar Basha Dam. As a responsible citizen of Pakistan, it is our duty to contribute in dam fund and to save water for our future. Let's make this earth safe for our children. Stay blessed, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.